Hey, this is JC with Team Truth on the Road. I'm down in South Florida with Ronnie Brown. We've been working with him here for about 12 schools. We've reached almost 14,000 students, and we've had an amazing time. Ronnie, what did you think about the experience? Did you like working with Team Truth?
It's been great. You know, the things that y'all do and the passion that y'all do it with, you know, it's been great. I think you've reached a lot of students, and you've made a huge impact down here in South Florida.
Yeah, and what do you have to say about your 23 ways? You think the kids really understood that there are other options than violence? There are, you know, you've listed 23 ways out that they can make a difference, they can get connected. You think it's really starting to stick with some of them?
I think so. You know, obviously I think, you know, not only with the 23 ways, but try to reach their potential as individuals and, you know, be that difference and be that voice and let them know that it's okay to stand out and, you know, be the one and be like, that's not cool. So I think they've received the message very well, and it's been great.
And being on the road with you now so long, I've gotten to know you a little bit more. You talk a lot about choices when you speak to the kids. So what would you say to our audience about the importance of choices? I mean, obviously, you've played in the NFL, you're an all-pro player, you're drafted number 2 overall in the draft, but how did you get to that point? Do you see a pathway where you made certain choices in your life that led you to such success?
Well, I think the biggest thing is, you know, throughout our daily lives, whether you're, you know, a young adult or you're an adult like myself and you, you know, you always realize that there are choices, decisions, and consequences. So ultimately, if you make the right choice and decision, then the consequences are always going to be in your favor. But if you do it in a negative way, then the consequences that you have to suffer are going to be negative. And I think, you know, if they realize that and realize their potential and surrounding themselves with people that, you know, share the same goals and, you know, the same activities, then, you know, you're putting yourself in a situation to be more successful.
Can you list out just one thing that you would tell a student that might be in a hard situation to get them to make that choice like you're talking about?
Realize that you're not your environment. You know, you have the opportunity to change everything around you, no matter, you know, what background you're from, no matter what your parents may have done, or no matter what ethnicity is, you know, you have the opportunity to be that difference and be the first one to step out on that faith. And, you know, I was fortunate enough to go to school and go to college and graduate and do all those things and be the first one to be a professional football player within, you know, my family. But you just have those opportunities and just take advantage of it.
Yeah. I like that. I think that's really crucial for all the kids we meet on the road to remember, like Ronnie said, you're not your environment. You have those choices to make every single day to be your own person and live from the heart. So that's it from the road. We've had a great year down here in South Florida. Can't wait to get back down here, Ronnie. Thanks for all your support. Really appreciate it.
Thank you. Team True.
Yeah, stay strong. Take care.